As Phoenix traveled through the underworld, his thoughts turned toward his mother and father. Were they safe in Argos? Had they too been transformed?
Ford, a huge monster appears! It's ginormous, but Phoenix just laughs.
Papa, mother...
No!
So you want to dance, huh?
Oh, it's perfect!
The adorable monster was ever so playful. Everything he had prayed for, to take his mind off his worries. It was a gift from Olympus he would treasure forever. Deep within his vulnerable, yet ever-expanding...
Ah, fine! Have it your way! Just don't make me vomit!
Phoenix faced the monster, ready. The monster attacked.
You are! You don't scare me!
Wait, when the thief said this was Aeolus's jar, I thought that it would be a jar with the God of Winds on it, not in it. This little thing can't contain the wind? That's impossible.
Thank you.
As Phoenix continued his journey, he couldn't help but wonder if his story would one day be told amongst the stars.
Hermes always says, the stars tell stories, but I don't get it. It's like I can't read.
Somehow, that doesn't surprise me.
Looks like I'll need to solve this to get to the missing wing piece.
You can't solve the stars. The stars solve you. At least, that's what a seer named Miss Clea once told me. And I won't tell you what happened after that, but those stars were bright.
She stole your money.
She did, yes. But I turned her into a juniper berry. So, overall, not a bad night.
The wall is crumbling. I wonder if there's a way to break through it.
Huh.
Welcome to the Golden Isle, in remembrance of my greatest success and my greatest failure. May the gods accept my offering. May I see you again. Icarus, these are the great Daedalus's wings! He must have built everything here too, all these temples. I can't imagine losing a son like that, what it does to you.
The wing piece recovered, and Aeolus's jar back from Tartaros. Now, to find that stranger at the top of the observatory.
What? I didn't kill Icarus! Daedalus's faulty wings did that!
And where is Daedalus now? I see. Silence.
I'm sure Phoenix will find out eventually.
I thought you said you were preparing something.
Yeah, preparing for you to return. You got the wings?
Yes.
Hey,
not really good as new, but what is?
Something new?
You have the jar, right?
Get ready to open it!
What is that?!
You deceitful thing! You thought you could escape me?
You stole something from that thing?
I told you, it's a problem!
Tweet, delivery boy. You do not deserve the crown you were given.
We'll take you down, Typhon! Just like before!
We? There is no we! Not anymore!
Phoenix! No! Open your wings! I can't!
I have you now! You cannot die forever!
Okay. We need to get to safety. Stat.
What was that monster?
Typhon.
Not the Typhon.
Oh, you have no idea. Gotta get to the Hall of the Gods, then we can talk. You ready to fly?
These were Daedalus's wings. The Daedalus, the great inventor.
So?
So, they didn't work right and killed his son.
He'll be fine. Just don't fly too close to Helios. And also don't try to go to the bathroom during turbulence. You should make it to the mainland without crashing. Probably.
You literally robbed me, and now you're saving me. Why?
I didn't follow most of what the Oracle ran through. But if the prophecy is on the money, hero on high, you're the only one who can stop Typhon from remaking the world.
We don't even know if it's about me.
For someone trying to help everyone right and left, maybe you should accept help once in a while.
What are you talking about?
Fate's alive. How is the Winged Herald supposed to provide aid when you won't let me?
With the Winged Herald's aid? Wait, Winged Herald?
No way! You are...
Hermes, I like telling half-truths, playing tricks, and taking long runs on the beach. Now, can we go, please? The other gods need our help.
Other gods?
You mean all the stories are real?
Something's wrong with your face. It's doing that slack-jawed thing again. Fly to the Golden Isle. Meet me at the Hall of the Gods. I'll be waiting.
And with that, Hermes disappeared. Phoenix gazed across the narrow band of sea at the peaks and valleys of the Golden Isle ahead. The long path to his true destiny lay stretched out before him.
Wait! That was just a prologue? How does it take someone that long to begin a story? Odysseus made it home faster.
He's about to jump. Be quiet and listen.